Hey, welcome back, guys. Let's continue with our little time here in Costa Del Sol, if I remember rightly. Don't know what I'm meant to be doing now.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know.
Thank you for the input. Not like I asked. A lot just to get to this from where? Okay. And companion cards, extension for the most popular. Okay. Right. That's just stupid.
Wanna exchange companion cards for Beachwood? You just gotta beat the event's games with a partner.
I do not have any.
Come again!
Why not just allow you to buy it? Hit the finish targets and earn high scores. Okay. Aim fire. Switch aim and... Also, that was my PlayStation. Toggle aim speed. Adaptive triggers.
you have them in your sight, fire away. Hell yeah! Now that's what I like to see.
Oh, you like your little git. How did I only score 2700? I didn't see him! Excuse me. Oh, you little shit! Just play and play. Cock. Is that even a good score? I don't even know.
Hey, that's nothing to sneeze at.
Well done, gentlemen.
Rank 1, rank 2.
You must have known each other for years. The shooting and
find your card to HP the movie.
Sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
You ready for us?
They actually get the high score. Ah, oh, time materia. I need it. God damn it. I know you don't. Okay, 4K, I almost doubled what I had last time. Oh, that one's always a pain. Oh my god. I don't know if I'm doing better or worse. No, you lucky little shit. Oh. No! Got you. Oh, I might just beat it. I might. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hit it. Yes. Time Materia, beautiful.
See you next time.
I need to actually make some changes here actually. Access and HP up, okay, so I want to move those and that. Where is it? Maybe skill material there, along with. Did I not have an HP absorb or something like that? No, that's the one. Yes, look at that. Wait, did I not have one? No, Charlie's got it, hasn't he? Oh, the fucking. Damn it. That can come off and all. Let's give him the time material. What did I take off again? Aim scale, HP up. First strike. Oh, access. Right. Time to now since I got haste. I like 1-on-1 format. Most of Queen's League matches cost a sort of allow players to compete in pairs. Oh god, they provide the cards? Excuse me, why did they start with...
I'd never tried that.
Wait, does that mean that she makes plays, or is it just me?
Gonna pull it together for the next one.
Wait, what? What was I supposed to... Did I miss something there? Hold on. God damn, shut up. I fucked up, didn't I? Yeah, we stop.
Finish him off.
Oh, I get it now. God damn it. If I do... No, not that. That?
Well,
yes.
We'll see how that plays out.
And if I do three of that, two and two, that'll win. Part of this is a tag match.
So, what's your next move?
What in the name of fuck? Oh! I don't know all the hell. That makes it higher. 16.
Yikes. Just yikes. Do a slow.
Damn it. How the hell am I supposed to do this one?
You hear me?
This really needs to be there, not that sort of thing. Well, I could do that, but it wouldn't do much. That's not, no, that's not enough. God damn it.
Finish him off.
Oh, wait, when you learn lane, receive a score bonus of free. Wait, so how much does I have? 11. And when I win the lane, I get a plus of 3, so plus to 17. And 16. Plus 3? Also had it the entire time. Never mind. What in the name of ass? What's this do? One player add both Moogle Mage and Moogle Band. And they just do nothing.
Playing it pretty safe, I see.
What do you do? One player lower the power of enemy's cards affected tiles by 4? Ooh! Raise the power of other cards affected. Ooh! So what, this will lower, this will kill the cactus? It will kill the cactus. But then I wasted 2 slot.
You played that on purpose?
Wait, what? It doesn't do it? Did I misread it?
Yikes. Just yikes.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing here.
Finish him off. We'll see how that plays out.
So 1, 2, yeah, look at it. Oh, it goes there.
Huh. Didn't know you had it in you.
So if you kill that, this raises the allies like that. Okay. Unfortunately, it's not going where I want it to go. But maybe if I put that there.
I'd never try that.
And if I do this, maybe? No. Yeah, I think I screwed up.
Do you even know the rules?
Yeah, I fucked up.
Don't lose focus. You hear
me? How the hell did you do this? You need to kill that five, but you can't.
Still too early to tell.
Yeah, it only goes directly up. I'll put this one here.
And you'll do fine.
Then put this here.
Could have done worse, that's for sure.
I can do this to lower that. If we get two, that's not enough either. No, I fucked up! Or did I? Yes, I did.
Well, we'll see how that plays out. Well, that's not bad.
Oh wait, no, I won! Oh my god! I will happily take that.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like. Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck! Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches though, so don't worry about it. I hope you have a great...
Is it even worth it? Oh my god, it does. It gives you extra cards. Oh, it's still challenges. Tomboy King.
We'll be waiting for you.
I'll probably do that in my own time.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Change your booth. Yeah, hello. There's anything else I could do.
I want that one.
Maybe later. What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for him, you know?
Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey! You leave them alone!
Thanks for keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
Oh, bit of time with Tifa now? F, got that.
Soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah.
Let's roll!
Tifa and Earth Oh, right. Well, not affect the story. Ah, okay. What was the button again?
Hey, you want to lead the way?
Sure, why not?
It does not affect the story, apparently. I gotta do this stuff again. Oh, yeah, there's more of them, these two. All teams duke out in a furious battle to see who is the king of the jungle. Chase the ball around the field and shoot it into your opponent's goal. Oh my god, I'm playing football. So you got dash, yeah, jump, shoot, and lob. Okay. Bullshit. No! Yes! No! Yes! No! Yes! Wait, that count as black teams? That's bullshit! Oh, that was the wrong button. No! Ah! Wait, what? No balls in play? Thank you! Come on, you lock it. Come on, you lock it. Come on. No! They scored on my goal! Yes! No way! Nope. You left your goal open! Oh my god, no one saw that. God, this fucking chicken! No! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 I misclicked, I misclicked! Yes, got it. No! Cock! That has to be mine, surely. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Wall lob! I cocked up! Yes! There's no way I did not get first place.
Good boy! That was amazing!
Rank one.
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny?
Tifa? It's time to... Silver cut... Oh my god, I'm guessing that's his special attack, special attachment. There's no way. Ah. I'll try to do it again some other time, goddammit. What's this one?
Oliver Oh! You taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We like just stopped our Wheelie Rentals for the day. You're kidding me. What do we do instead, Tifa? Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My life, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in me.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should've known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
Pick up Jenny's slack of attune, the red, blue, and yellow wheelies scattered around Costa Del Sol, return them to their color coordinated parking spots. Wait, does it actually not tell me where they are, or what?
What is this arbitrary rule? Oh, or you! You could be my partner! Would that be okay? This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed, so I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay then, just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence.
Oh God, no. Press up. Okay.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town.
Doesn't mean that, does it?
Register here for the great cactuar paper.
What the hell is a paper?
I've looked everywhere and I haven't found one cactuar.
Register here for the great cactuar paper.
I guess not. Oh, it's down there somewhere. This is gonna be a pain. Oh, it comes up with the symbol.
Wait, what about over here?
Ah. Set your zoom at 70%. I still have to find the fucking segways all around, all everywhere. It doesn't even give you a hint! Alright. Alright, well, there's blue. Ah, no, wait, there's someone on that. No. The color coordinated one. Wait, what? Is there a blue one somewhere? Wait, what? So there's a blue stand somewhere. Ah!
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
Is that one taken? Nope, give me! Oh my god, it's reversed! I'm still gonna find another one of blue and red and two yellow. I know we're all again. Nope, not done it. Ha ha ha. There's gotta be something
around here. Nope, you idiot. Hey, a cactuar. Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another!
Oh, there's also a red one as well. Nice. Oh my god. I did not mean to do that then. Wait, where's the yellow one? Oh wait. There's a cat or something around here. Ah!
Oh, is someone shy? Hit yourself well, didn't you?
At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Yellow!
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small.
You want it, we've got it.
Hey,
Lou! From the new
hey,
we've got it all.
See, one more. And what you know?
To exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Alright, go find this last character now. Got another 40% one.
Do they have a cute one that'll...
Wait, what? If anything, I don't even have to follow the map, I just need to find that guy. No, is it the 5% one or is it the 30% one? I didn't mean to get on it. So I got that one. No, it must be the 30% one. Where is he? I knew it.
kind of fun I've been missing.
I must be blind. Where is it? Where? Oh my god. You are joking. Ah, I pressed the wrong button again. What a place to put it.
My petite prickly pal. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Getting warmer.
Don't have to report to him, that's fine. How many more I got left? That one. Just that one? Wait, that got the wrong way.
Decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. These hands. These fingers. They have the strength of a woman's, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before, that much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivories.
What did I just watch? Well, I'll have to wait till next episode because I'm out of time. But that's gonna be it, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, sub, and comment as always. Don't forget to check out any videos that you see at the end here. And I'll see you guys in the next one.